Samuel Davis was a Presbyterian minister from America. He wrote our next hymn, Great God of Wonders. The popularity of this hymn in Tonga is due to the excellent tune Sovereignty and the superb composition of Egan Moulton, Great God of Wonders.